died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father McKenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he walked from the grave. No one was there.